So much has changed for all of us over the last 9 months. But one thing has remained constant, that the human spirit cannot be broken. Now we slowly and safely return to our true passions.
The Sidney Crosby, soaring in. Crosby stopped, he scores!
New memories will be made.
Here's Lemieux trying to get the motor going. Lemieux in on goal, a shot. Hey! Shoots and scores! Oh, you'd have to be here to believe it.
Superstars will shine.
Malkin burling is out. Oh, my word! Evgeny Malkin, spectacular for the hat trick.
New heroes will step up. And in the end, the ultimate goal remains the same. To have your name etched on Lord Stanley's Cup.
Philadelphia has been home to the Penguins over the last few days, and while they did not feel welcome on Wednesday, they can change that this evening as they square off once again against the Flyers. Oh, yeah, it's good to be back talking hockey with you right here on AT&T Sportsnet. Welcome to Penguins Hockey. I'm Dan Potash. Okay, so we all know the story. About 8 days of training camp, no preseason games, and then boom, let's drop the puck and start playing hockey. Now, the Penguins felt they did some good things against the Flyers the other night, but they didn't get the result they wanted. Let's bring in my two good friends, Steve Mears and Bob Airey. And guys, in talking about the good, number 87 was exactly that.
Absolutely, Dan. Great to be back with you. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to a new season of Penguins hockey. Bob, Wednesday, not the result the Penguins were looking for, but Sidney Crosby did score one of the more unique goals of his illustrious career.
Well, yeah, and he's in his 16th year now for the 33-year-old. And let's take a look at Sidney Crosby. The Penguins dump it in on the power play. Carter Hart tries to clear it down the ice. Crosby, hand-eye coordination. How about the flick of the wrist with one hand? Not enough focus was paid to that spectacular goal by the Penguins captain, and we'll see if he's able to do it again. Yes, he has, against the Buffalo Sabres on the backhand. The old flick of the wrist. In your basement, work on the wrist curls, Mearsy. And our captain, let's see if he's got any magic tonight.
Penguins also got a goal from one of their newcomers, Mark Jankowski, who displayed some promising chemistry with his new line mates.
Yeah, Mark Jankowski, they picked him up from Calgary, and this guy is 6'4". Got some strength and ability, and he put the Penguins on the board early. The third line was fantastic. Look at this pass, Jankowski to his old Providence teammate, Tanev. He went bar down, and the Pittsburgh Penguins' third line, that's what they did in game one for the Penguins. And Mike Sullivan said perhaps the best line, certainly on the ice. They'll be united here in game two. And love to see them be a threat. And Tanev, seven hits. Jankowski, body work.
Wednesday, we also got a first look at defenseman Mike Matheson. Bob, what are the expectations for him this year?
Well, you know, I think you want to keep them down a little bit. Now, for Matheson, he can really skate and move the puck. He's a guy that really can do some good things with it. And they're going to have him matched up with a different partner here tonight. You know, Matheson is a guy that can use his feet. You want a guy take care in the back door when he can just move the puck and join rushes.